You five are the Power Rangers. Any other questions?
Are we more like Iron Man or Spider-Man?
Now, when you guys started acting, did you ever imagine that you would be doing this sort of production where you're not only out there showcasing your acting skills, but you're also training to essentially be ninjas?
Yeah, I mean, leading up to the movie, mm-hmm. I was training really hard.
Right. Once we got into set, they built us this massive gym. It's like 8,000 square feet of
huge
wires, yeah, and mats and gym equipment. And going in there was like superhero training every single day.
Yeah.
Actually, it's exciting for me to be here because YTV is where I started watching the Power Rangers.
Hey.
Oh,
no,
wow.
Seriously, this is the zone on YTV,
yeah,
right?
Awesome.
Sailor Moon and the Power Rangers.
Five little rangers.
How cute.
One of my favorite things about the Power Rangers is like the Megazord. And you guys actually got to sit in this giant mechanism and actually be in them?
Yeah,
correct?
There's a piece of hydraulic sort of base technology that NASA uses for flight simulation. Mm-hmm. It'd be flying around with lights.
It was like being on a roller coaster.
It was incredible.
Yeah. I had it kind of easy because my Zord flies.
Sure.
I'm the only one that flies, guys. So I had a bit of a smoother ride. Some of the others, it was a little bit more bumpy,
yeah,
but yeah.
Power Rangers!